In other news, he was the soulful voice behind some of the most popular songs of all time, Lean On Me, Ain't No Sunshine, and Lovely Day. Singer and songwriter Bill Withers has passed away. He died Monday in Los Angeles from heart complications. He was a three-time Grammy winner and a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee in 2015. He was 81 years old.